Sad day in LA today because it's cold and it's rainy and it's ugly, but it's still gonna be a good day.
Sketchy.
You scared of roller coasters?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
No, I'm serious.
Actually?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I have had the most exhausting day today, but going to Italy tomorrow, so let's live. I just landed in New York, and it is literally so cold outside, I don't ever want to come back here again. You okay there, Tweek?
I think I would be more inside if it was cold, too.
It's lit, it's lit!
So when I woke up, I thought that I was about to be late to the show, and I thought that everyone was gonna be really mad at me, but all of a sudden we have an entire bus to ourselves. Hey.
Why'd they give me a middle part?
I just got woken up by like 6 hotel staff members inside my room yelling my name. That was so lit. But I told them to do this though because I can never wake up early, especially when I go out. So I was like, yo, if I don't wake up, like literally come yell at me in my room. And
now I have to
pack and Paris. Let's go.
So, I'm excited to be in Geneva, but I don't really have much time to do anything aside from the work that I have to do here. But it looks cool.
My hotel gave me a bunch of chocolate. I got these chocolates right here. Oh yeah, hell yeah, baby. And then these chocolates over here. Hell yeah, let's go while we get back.
So, I can never really decide if I like my face better when I shave, like today, or when I let it grow out.
What the fuck?
Well, I do declare.
To the Vogue Ohms office for a quick little interview. Let's go.